commercial break. Who's the biggest? Who's the baddest? We're going to find out. Whoa. NXT, as they have been slugging it, whoa, as man, you've witnessed.
The first time being out.
Come on, come on, confuse me for a psychology OB. Don't try that. No American Championship. Oh, I have to go
again. Turn over. Look at the upside down. And a...
Oh, my goodness.
Wesley saying, feast your eyes on possibly what could happen.
Back live on NXT, and you continue to see...
You know, we've seen Gulak for quite some time.
And you see Hank Walker on the outside.
Oh, Dempsey. I love that. I love that. Look at that. Wow. What I like about this youth, this generation.
Out of clothesline.
You hear Walker the... Oh! Inadvertent contact.
Launch me straight to the moon,
took
man.
To the pay window, huh?
Oh, yes.
Oh!
I'm telling you right now, Stevie Turner is definitely...
Oh, whoa!
Turner! Able to cut a little corner there. Oh, turns things around with a jaw.
Beautiful pump kick.
Oh, and what a DDT as
good
well.
Right now, Vic. She's checking off every box as far as things. Sonya's going to be that big of a problem. But I'm going to tell you right now, just shout out.
Take a look.
Take this shout out right here, Vic.
Boom! Wow. Right to the side. Hartwell.
Zoe Starks, she didn't just go in the Royal Rumble to participate. She wanted to go in there. And she
now, going up, going over. There's Gigi Dolan, Chasey Jane of Toxic.
And there it is right there. Oh, wow.
Round Hartwell now going for the ride. German suplex.
That move right there.
She saw it coming, but Hartwell didn't see the knee. Under. How about that kick to the stomach?
Chest match right there.
Oh!
Chest match right there.
And paid over coming in one more time. And look at Bate. Boom! Picture beginning to push forward. It was Axiom this time. Up and over. Take a look at the offense.
Matchup right now is definitely broke down.
Whoa.
Who's going to make it? If they tried to go.
Oh!
Right there. Tyler Bate.
I'm looking for the super kick. Little bump and bang. And now looking for a little boy as well. Turn it boy in deep.
You know what?
Third time. Will it be the charm?
Tyler
Driver. Now you see what he's saying.
What was Axiom missing? This is it. This
talking about feeling disrespected in the book when it came to
opportunity, and you get nothing, and you know you won the best. Like this.
Trying to work together as a team, and it took two to take down.
Big advantage. They are
distraction, allowing a tag to be made. Julius didn't see it, but he sighs off of
Junior.
The previous, like the tag was made, nice team.
Sanga just turned away and told her to go away
for Julius Creed, and he's not gonna like you.
No, what to make it to the top. Not just
look at the strength. The face.
He's right now, he's great.
Look at the German suplex.
Finally get himself a piece. Nice.
Julius standing.
Well, the former NXT Tag Team Champions right now taking it to.
Look at the core strength. He did it.
Now finally, cooler heads prevailing.
Whoa! Bruno back in the ring. Julius goes up, planted. Huge chunks.
I'm just saying, man, I wouldn't take anybody's spot. Let me tell you something. Rey Mysterio got hurt. I got
laid. This is big for them. This could be that statement win in their young careers.
On the diet. You know why? Because they have direction. Make that tag. And he needs to do
it. Make the tag.
On the diet here tonight. Oh, that's it. Let's go.
What a boot.
Wow.
And you can hear the NXT Universe is Bob.
Whoa.
What a German suplex.
Blade's now legal. Blade flying through the air.
How wise, how quick. Blade turning around. He's legal.
That's what they need, Vic. They need to go out here.
Reach
now
moving.
This thing off. And they're looking
big elbow.
Good. They're looking good.
Action throughout this main event matchup. These three teams to win this match. What it means to head to Charlotte Vengeance Day. What is up? Turning things around. Taking Reed down.
That opportunity. And yes, that does mean the dyad has an
risk. A lot of reward.
Wow.
Andre Chase is legal.
I'm Andre Chase.
With Chase, Fretliner. Fretliner.
Listen, what a game changer. He's bought in, Vic. He's bought in 100%.